previously on The Last of Us.
Alright. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need. Right. It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it. But after this, I owe you nothing.
Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You're in the hall, Ash. Come on.
They're broken through.
Oh, shoot.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Yeah, that's my boy. How many do we have? Okay. I'm gonna use the arrow for this one. Nice. Oh no, it broke. Ah, damn. Oh, shoot. I think the other one is a runner. Okay. Come here, come here, come here, come here. How many more? Oh no, there's one up there. Oh, okay. Nice. It's just standing there. Although we can't get the arrow anymore. Oh, nice. Okay. I'll get the runner first. Come on, Ellie, just stop, okay? What the fuck? There you go. Holy shit. Yeah, I do know about that one. I'll do this one, okay?
Down the hall.
That was a bad hit, right? Yeah. You guys didn't see that. Maybe there
Joel,
is something.
Going the
there.
Wrong way. Through here.
I'm just checking, okay? Anybody else? Okay, we've got three. No worries. I got this. Oh, shoot. That was a bad shot. I'm sorry. I thought I had him, you know?
Oh, man.
But his head just moved. Yeah, that's okay. We make mistakes. Okay, I need something. Come on, give me some supplies. Nothing else? Bummer. Let's go. Oh. Got three. Don't you worry, I got it covered. Oh, I only hit one.
I got it.
That's what you get. Oh, nasunog din yung isa. Too bad. Too bad you are a zombie, right? You're not Joel.
Let me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
That's what I'm doing.
This thing gonna hold.
Oh, I think I know this one. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's a boss. God damn. Oh, we've got another problem. Oh, shoot.
Ellie, just stay away from it.
We gotta get up there.
We can't climb these bleachers with all the infected around.
Run away!
Come on, help me, guys. Shoot! Come on, reload, reload, reload. Ba't tayong pinupunterya? Come on. You have got to stop, dude. God damn it. Okay, he's down.
Jeez.
Okay.
What was up with that big
compensated.
He's been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
You're doing it now. Don't worry. Just wait a minute.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
I'm all sweaty, dude. I have to clean it. After I play, okay? After this game. Maybe there's something in here. Oh, nice. We got a lot of stuff. Not that much, I mean. Okay. Shivs? No. I'm gonna upgrade this. Oh, wait. How about this one? Yep. Oh, yeah. Got two bullets for this one. Gonna use the revolver. Let's go. Where are we going? Oh, okay. Gonna boost you up.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Go. Alright, come on.
Okay, I'll cover you guys. Don't mind me. What?
Joel, behind ya!
Oh no. Don't you worry, I've got something for them.
Oh shit!
I got it!
What the hell?
Down to the last one.
Why don't you guys help me? Right? I mean, you've got a gun.
I fucking hate those things!
Alright, you got him, let's go. Come on up.
God damn, you guys should have at least helped me, right?
Pull me up.
You just stood there? Okay, let's go.
This way!
Oh, that don't sound good. Oh, shoot.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Ladder, come on.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Oh, come on. Okay. Let's just leave them.
Inside the house now.
Oh, there's a lot.
So that worked out well.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill,
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And God, furthermore, damn. Tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has nothing to do with...
What? Oh.
Jesus.
Bro.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
Partner.
He was my partner.
The partner he was talking about earlier. God damn it.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
I'm sorry, guys, you had to see that.
He's got bites. Here. And he...
I'm sorry, Bill.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
What? Still acting tough.
Oh.
Okay, we've got the car, at least.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Frank
That's
took
my battery.
The battery.
Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
He can't turn the car on. That's why. The engine on.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Yeah.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
That's something that you can't do on automatic, I believe
so.
What
are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
You crank it, right?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Oh, nice. We're gonna need that. Oh, we don't have any more ammo for the rifle.
Run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
That's what I'm gonna do first.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Okay, holler. I'm a holler at you. Okay, I think this episode is gonna be long. I just haven't found a good time to cut this. This is where he slept, huh? Oh, we've got a note. Nice. Let's read it. From Frank. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. Damn, I thought that was going to be wholesome, you know? That's it? Okay. Let's go.
Ready?
Wait. Okay. Ah, meron dito. Oh, we can talk to
him. Bill, I found this in there.
Oh, okay. We're gonna give the note.
I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank.
Whoa.
Fucking idiot.
You read it that fast, huh?
You ready to go?
I'm gonna take it again. Basag basa, huh? Okay, let's go. Oh.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
Okay.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Oh, Ellie. So cute. Okay.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go, Bill.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just Keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, we've got a problem.
Perfect. Hey,
we've got zombies.
Good job, kid.
We've got zombies. Oh shoot.
Shit.
Bill, why are you walking like that? Like nothing is wrong. Come on, kill that guy.
Good. Back to the truck.
Okay, wait a minute. I think we've got some more.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Oh shoot!
Hold on, man.
Nice, nice, nice. God damn it! Why did I reload? God damn it.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Okay, wait a minute. Supplies first? Okay. About on the other side? Give me a second, okay? Oh, yeah, nice. Nice. Explosives. I'm gonna need that. How about that car over there? Okay, we've got some ammo. Okay, let's go.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel,
guys.
God damn this shotgun, dude.
Got a break. Let's get her to the hill.
Get ready.
Do you have some more?
Right,
crank
Ellie,
her up.
Up.
Come on. Okay.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck.
Oh, I'm just gonna get inside this. Yeah. Let's go.
Go, for it.
Nice. I was surprised Ellie can drive.
Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
Yeah.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
That's okay.
And I'm,
you're sorry, right?
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Okay, Bill. Bill is an interesting character, right?
Oh, man!
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, this here is not a bad read. Only one problem.
What?
Right there. To be
to
continued.
Be continued.
I hate cliffhangers.
What was she reading? From Bill, right? Yeah.
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Don't touch his stuff, right?
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
Music.
That is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Country music.
Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together?
What?
I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
What the hell? Pittsburgh. Oh, I am so cute.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
I mean, that's all we got, right?
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Not even tired, huh?
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
Going the other way, since it's all blocked. That's nice. Okay, we've got some bad guys.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.